What's up, y'all? DJ, man, it's DJ the Realest checking in. Hashtag thugging that way, man. Look here, hashtag you niggas is scared of me. I know it, and I'm finna get ready to go ahead and explain that, but not that topic. But look, hey, subscribe, bell, y'all know the rest of it. Let's get into it, man. Look, today's topic we finna talk about is life, okay? We finna talk about life in general, okay? That's just going on, jump right into it. Look here, man. Life is beautiful, okay? Life is beautiful. Y'all have to remember that shit. Life is beautiful when you have it. Life is beautiful when you don't have it. But life is more beautiful when you don't have it. Because in order to make life, you gotta not have something first, right? Okay, you're not gonna come into the world with every fucking thing. This is what I be trying to tell people all the fucking time about life in general. Now, just because y'all think life is good by what? Oh, I got money. Oh, life make you good because of money. Oh, I can have trust with this person. Oh, life makes it good because you trust somebody's word, so you don't trust your fucking word. Man, that's one thing about me. I do not like liars, bro. Okay? I don't like liars. I don't like sneaky motherfuckers. I don't like sneaky bitches. I don't like now one of y'all, bro. Like, don't think that I already don't know that y'all fucking liars. Okay, somebody that can tell you, I'm finna change your life. I had somebody tell me that shit. Man, I'm finna change your life. You ain't changing a fucking thing for me. I changed my fucking life. You know what I'm saying? I have to put in the hard work. You're not doing shit but talking and running your dumb ass mouth. Okay, you don't change my fucking life. I changed my life. I don't need you to tell me nothing like that. Life is beautiful as of you. You make life beautiful. Okay, you don't need money to see life as beautiful. You don't need money to change your fucking life. You live life and you just think about positive things every fucking day and your life is beautiful, bro. This world that we live in is nasty, it's disgusting, and it's hatred, bro. Everybody in this fucking world knows it, okay? But this world is not designed to be on a perfect strive, okay? This is life. Okay, it eats you up, it beats you up, knocks you out as hard as it can. It can hit you as hard as fuck. It's made to put you on pavement, bro. Okay? And if you accept that every single day, then you're gonna be on pavement. So that's when the wins come in, is when you beat that shit, bro. You have to beat that shit. The most strongest people in the world is homeless people, dog. They not on the corner worrying about $1 million. They're not on the corner worrying about, man, you know, somebody telling them like, hey, man, I'm finna change your life. They're not worried about that shit. They done been towed down and dropped on the floor plenty of fucking times. But when we tell them, oh, man, we just don't have it today, he tells you, okay, well, have a nice day. They still think that life is fucking beautiful. Because why? They living, right? The first thing we doing, we ain't eating 8 hours. Oh, I got a headache. You better take a Tylenol. These motherfuckers sit on the corner for 24, 36 hours and still ask for money without worrying about a fucking headache. Name one medicine that they take to make their life better. Nothing, right? We live off of generic shit every fucking day, right? But we complain about life is tearing us up. Life is not looking the way we want it to look because you ain't got a certain amount of money or a certain pair of shoes you want or the kind of house you want to live in or the kind of car you want to drive because life is beating you the fuck up. Man, look here, man. Life is life, man. Life is life. You either want the life to live or you just want to get the money and have it out the easy fucking way. You got to realize that shit. You're going to get old. You're going to age. You're going to get gray hairs on your fucking shit. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of things that you're not going to be able to do anymore in life, bro. You know what I'm saying? Life is life, okay? We are made to be sick. We are made to catch cancer if you're not taking care of your body. You're made to break bones. You're made to do all kind of shit. You're made to be blind and everything. You know what I'm saying? So life is beating you up, okay? Don't let no one tell you I'm going to change your life. You can't change shit. You can't change nothing in my life. Nothing. This is the podcast here, y'all. This DJ The Realest, man. I'm telling y'all facts and truth about shit. Don't let money and gold make you feel like your life is beautiful. Life is beautiful without all of that shit, y'all. It's beautiful without all of that. Regardless, bro, as long as you living in it, man. As long as you can see the sun and the moon and the rain and the rainbows and the shine, bro. That's life. It's seeing it, nigga. It's a lot of people that haven't saw that. It's a lot of babies that was born that didn't get to see that because they didn't make it on the table. Or they was just aborted by Bill Gates. It's a lot of shit, man, okay? That's what y'all don't realize, man. Life is beautiful without the goal. All you got to do is be in it. I don't care if I get to see rich people live life or I want to pass by big mansions. I want to pass by nice houses just to say that I was on that boat, the tour in Miami, and I saw that. But you got a lot of people that don't see that shit. You know what? That's life. Life is seeing things that you haven't got the drive or live in yet, or have the kind of money to spend, but you able to see it to one day actually be that. You see what I'm saying? Either you want to be not seeing that shit, or you want to see that shit. It's one of the two. But you damn sure don't need a motherfucker telling you, I'm finna change your life. You haven't changed your life. How you gonna change my life? You haven't done none of that, right? And I don't speak on names unless a nigga speak my fucking name. And I already know the motherfucker that's watching this shit know exactly who the fuck I'm talking to. So don't play with me on no levels, bro. Don't play with me on no levels. This is the podcast. Life is life. Stop crying and complaining, being upset because you woke up this morning with $10. That's okay. That's okay. Take that $10 and enjoy life with it. God ain't gonna let you fail. He ain't gonna let you fail. I promise you, your kids, you, y'all gonna eat that day. Somebody gonna bless you. Might not happen that day, but it might not happen that night, but it might happen the next day. And if it don't happen the next day, if it don't happen the next day after that, you gotta realize, well, damn, I'm still alive. He's still waking me up for some odd reason. If he keep waking me up, he wants me to see life. Okay. There go your answer right there. Take that answer. Run with it. If God is steady waking you up every single morning, he's letting you know that life is beautiful without the shit that you're complaining about. That's the main source, y'all. That's the main source. That's why I try to give back as much as I can when I see people struggling. And the crazy part about it is I've gave people money when I was struggling. I ain't even had no money, and I'm still giving out money. I'm paying for people food, and I ain't even have money. You know what I'm saying? But I want to just, you know, bless out. I just want to do that shit. I just want to do it. You can't name one thing about me, nor Sarah, why you don't like me. And that's my life. That goes to life. Y'all need to tell any and everybody that shit in the fucking world. None of y'all can tell me one thing in this world why you don't like me. Why you want to beat my life up, right? That's life. We in a world to where we got to fight every single day. Hands free, y'all. What y'all thinking that? Well, we gotta just put on boxing gloves and all that shit and fight? Nah. We ain't talking about none of that shit, y'all. We not talking about none of that shit. You might catch a flat tire. That's a fight. You might have a blown head gasket in your motor. That's a fight. You might have a leaky roof on a rainy day. That's a fight. Your lights might get cut off. That's a fight. You might be on your last dollar. You really need this bread to feed your kids. That's a fight. We fight every fucking day in life, but the first thing we say is, it's not beautiful. So you're gonna complain about the meat being cooked, and all you need is bread to make the whole family eat, and you complaining about that? Boy, life is beautiful. At least you got the fucking meat. They ain't stop killing cows. They ain't stop killing none of this shit. The shit that we living on right now that we can't wait to have, it's never going nowhere, y'all. It's never going no fucking well. So stop complaining about life and just live it. They're gonna remake everything every year, okay? Just like people, it's remade every fucking minute. Every minute. We couldn't even calculate how many lives has been proven in this world lately. We couldn't even imagine that shit. How many babies that's been delivered in this world? It's probably 100,000 babies getting delivered right now around the whole world. We don't even know it. Okay, that's life. These kids is coming in this world without a hatred bone in their fucking body, y'all. They just want to have life. God brings you here for just life. Not hatred, not liars, not rapists, not killers. Not none of that shit. He brought you here with no money. None of that type of shit, right? When you have a baby, the first thing they want to do is put you on Planned Parenthood, right? Okay. You're not paying for a delivery. You're not paying for that shit. That's just what it is. But the second you want to kill somebody, you got to pay for it, right? Oh, well, damn, you want to bring in life, now you want to take our life. Well, you got, it's a charge for that shit. And you quick to pay for that shit, right? Motherfuckers quick to pay for abortion. Quick to do that shit, right? Yeah. Choose your life wisely, man. Choose your fucking life wisely. Straight up. Stop saving money and thinking that you're going to, you know what I'm saying, one day I'm just saving money for this. Man, enjoy your fucking life. You can't take that shit with you, man, when you die. You can't take that shit with you. You want to save the money just to take a picture with it. That's what you're doing. I just explained y'all that shit. Saving money sometimes is all it is, preparing for shit that happens in bad life. These cars, your bodies, these houses, this shit is not designed to fucking work forever. So you gotta spend money to live, right? Okay then, so what the fuck are you saving money for? Live life. You gonna work all your fucking life to save money to be prepared for something that you know that's gonna go out? Enjoy your life. Enjoy your fucking life. Ask yourself how many times, how many dollars, how many fives, tens, 20s, 50s, and hundreds that's been in your fucking hand. You think about the money. How much money have you motherfuckers had since you started getting money up until now? You already was a millionaire. You already saw life. You already saw life. Every human being has already saw $1 million. You just spent it as in credit. It was broken up. That's it. You just spent it as broken up. You lived your life. But just because you see the color TV, you want to be all like them, right? You know what kind of headaches they come with Hollywood and Disney? A lot of you motherfuckers don't know that shit, right? Don't let these fake ass niggas think their life is good because of what they doing, what you want to do. And they go for any motherfucking industry that you fucking doing. I don't give a fuck. They go for any industry that you fucking doing, man. Don't let no women or nigga make you feel that they doing better than you, because ain't no human being on this earth is better than the fucking next because they rich. They have the same moral problems as your motherfucking ass. The same shit. Life. Life. Name one millionaire that support another millionaire. None. It's a competition, bro. So guess what they have? No life. They are too busy worrying about trying to be better than the next, make more money than the next, hating on the next, when you don't realize your life is the same as my life. So why the fuck are we complaining? How can you be in an organization and hate on a nigga that's you working for one company, right? You work for one fucking company that'll tell you we will never lose overtime. So all of y'all can be millionaires. That's what you're fighting over? You're fighting over a company that's gonna pay every single body to become a millionaire? Question mark. I'm gonna try to get that hint on what y'all saying since y'all watching this and watching what is. Okay, I think y'all get my example, right? I hope this wake y'all the fuck up. Because another motherfucker on their podcast or another motherfucker that's doing a inspirational speech on YouTube, they're not gonna give y'all the true facts that I'm gonna give y'all. They're not gonna give y'all that shit. Stop watching them lames, bro. Stop watching them motherfuckers, man. Stop watching them. They not shit, y'all. Trust me. They're not shit. And I ain't shit. I'm just DJ. I'm not shit. Your mama ain't shit. That's what they gonna tell me. Your mama ain't shit then, motherfucker, if I ain't shit. Okay, cool. Then you say what the fuck you wanna say. Say what you wanna say. It is what it is. I'm not a perfect person. God ain't make me perfect to be in this world to tell y'all motherfuckers, oh, I'm better than y'all. He made sure to tell y'all, hey, man, go and give them people your statements, bro. I really made a brain for you, man. So really and truly, they're going to hear you one way or another. One way or another, they're going to hear you. I've been tested already, y'all. I've been tested already, man. A lot of y'all that's watching this shit probably better than me. But y'all ain't quick to speak on what the fuck need to be spoke on. That makes me one of the person that y'all like to listen to. Straight up. A broke motherfucker could tell a millionaire how to live life. Because he ain't in that position. I'm going to tell you something. When you rich, you might want to listen to broke people. That'll keep your dumb ass from going back in that way. Life. Life. That's what it is. The rich don't help out the poor. The poor help out the rich. We get y'all here. We get y'all here. Yeah, I might be doing what I'm doing, looking good, might not look like I'm not poor, man. We are fucking poor people, bro. Rich people are poor people too. Rich people are poor people too, bro. I'm gonna tell y'all why they poor. They got the same fucking mistakes that a broke motherfucker have too. How do you end up in divorce court? How do you end up in the labor room? How do you end up getting electric bills sent to your house? How do you end up shopping in the same grocery store that you shop in with me? How do we eat the same fucking food? Nigga, you the same as me, you just can get it on time. That's not hating. That's just life. That's life in general, y'all. When you get sick, what you do? You go do the same thing. But oh, when a pandemic happened, the vaccine shot went in any and everybody's fucking arm. So at that point, we was all the fucking same. You start seeing, damn, rich people dying too? I thought they took care of us. Boys, get off the fucking gas. Girl, get off the brakes. The fuck are you driving on? Which one you want? You motherfuckers are the same. You motherfuckers are the same, boy. Little girls. Y'all the same. You ain't no fucking difference. Oh, I ain't no rich people can die. Oh, I ain't no rich people can get houses blown down by tornadoes. Oh, I ain't no rich people sick and flood out. Yeah. They can. Yep, they can. Oh, I ain't no rich motherfucker can be confronted by a poor motherfucker. Yeah, they can. Nigga, you the same, bro. Don't never let nobody tell y'all about living life, bro. Don't never let nobody tell y'all I'ma make this to you. Don't never let nobody tell y'all I'ma change your life. You change your life, okay? You make them listen to you. That's what it is. You gotta realize that shit. If a motherfucker got you so far up into something, it's because they've been watching you for the longest. You're not finna get your life changed. You're changing they life. Something comes with something. Everything ain't for free when motherfucker tell you that. It's DJ The Realest Podcast, heading out. Like I said, y'all like this video, hit that subscribe button, and guess what? Make sure y'all tap that bell too, man, because we going up all 2021. That's just what it is. Ain't no clowns, ain't no fakes, ain't none of that phony shit over here on this Realest Podcast, nor DJ and Sarah World. You know what I'm saying? No kicking it back with Cyril. You know what I'm saying? This is what it is. We one of the realest, man. One of the realest. We gonna take it up to the highest, man. To the highest, to the highest, bro. Straight up. Now, if y'all watching this channel, make sure you motherfuckers get ready for the next video, because I'm not done yet. And I'm up out of here. Peace.